This is Jennifer of J5 Homes Realty with the June report for Dutchess County. During June, 201 homes sold. This was a decrease from the 226 last June. The average price came in at $348,445 and the median was $325,000. Homes were on the market 82 days. This was less than same time last year. Inventory at 1,266 was up over last year, and the absorption rate came in at 6.29 months. Purchase offer at the beginning of the month was 233. Let's take a look at the condo, co-op, and townhouse market. In June, 55 units sold. This was down from the 61 same time last year. The average price came in at $221,720 and the median was $184,000. Days in market was 71, a drop from the 75 in June last year. The inventory at 153 was up over the 136 last June. The absorption rate was 2.78 months, and the purchase offer at the beginning of the month was 53. You can find a more detailed report at my blog at j5homes.com, or you can contact me directly and I'll be more than happy to send you the report. My contact is 845-594-9947. Thank you.